Wolf here with another video, and this is the Nanoloop Mono, an actual analog synth for the OG Game Boy. The Mono has a total of 3 channels and can produce a nice variety of leads, chords, arpeggios, clicks and kicks. To spice things up a little, I'll be routing it through my Strymon timeline for some icy reverb action. And to hopefully keep things interesting throughout the video, I'll be playing around with all sorts of settings of the Nanoloop Mono while I'm chaining some patterns on the Game Boy. So, without further ado, let's get started, shall we?
Thank you. Life.